Welcome to Unit 3. Well done with your efforts and congratulations on making it to this point. This is an exciting and comprehensive unit where we will build a fully functional module called RSVPList from end to end. This will involve identifying and developing with many key parts of the Drupal API. In this video, we will get introduced to the RSVPList module and the aspects of the Drupal API we will cover. Here we go! The client's marketing team wants site users to be able to have an RSVP option available on marketing's promoted event nodes. The marketing team wants to be able to get a list of attendees from the site, including their email address and the event they are attending. The RSVP form will display as a block along with nodes when the content editor chooses to collect RSVPs. The form will collect the ID of the node it's being displayed on when an RSVP is submitted. We will need the module to collect the data submitted and display a report for the content managers. So we will be working with the database and creating a Drupal controller for the list. Awesome! Additionally, site administrators will need to be able to configure the module, so we must create an administrative settings page. Here, they can select the content types to enable RSVP collection for. Content editors will need to be able to choose whether or not they want the node they are working on to collect RSVPs, so we will be altering the node add or edit form. Super! Throughout this learning unit, please do your own work. You will learn far more by actively participating in coding alongside me. As we go forward, I'll demonstrate pro tips and industry best practice you won't want to miss. I am confident you will learn the skills to take you to the next level if you assimilate code exactly as I do in your own code editor. I want to emphasize that there will be many lines of code displayed in these videos. This means you should be pausing the videos regularly to input what I have shared. As you can determine, this project will have us apply many different aspects of Drupal custom module development, including forms, custom permissions, blocks, routes, controllers, and services. These are significant skills that Drupal module developers need to be able to work with. Exciting! We are about to get hands-on experience developing them. With this in mind, let's get started!